When a stretch box is displayed, stretching works slightly differently depending on whether you click a corner, an edge, or a face to start the stretch operation. The difference lies mainly in the number of directions the given stretching mode works at the same time. After the box stretch command is activated and the stretch box is displayed, click any corner of the stretch box to start stretching. In such cases, the stretch box will stretch from its corner opposite to the clicked corner, and stretching can occur in all three main directions at the same time. A new pet palette appears with three options. The first is the normal stretch operation. This will stretch from the opposite corner of the stretch box. Here you can see that the opposite corner remained in position while other points of the stretch box were stretched. The second is the stretch from center option. In this case, all corners of the stretch box will be stretched the same amount from the center of the stretch box. Here you can see that the morph was stretched in all directions, extending from its center. The third is the skew option. This option enables you to distort the shape of the stretch box into an extruded parallelogram or even a parallelepiped. Three sides of the stretch box are located in the stretched point. You can shift the position of one of them in its own plane, and to do this you can switch among their editing planes during this operation to select the one you need. The shape of the morph element will be regenerated based on the distortion of the stretch box.